got the kingdom locked up. And there's an old man sitting on the throne there, saying I should probably keep my pretty mouth shut. Straight for the castle.